Interactive Street Justice documentary video. This camera had almost a gigabyte of videos removed from it yesterday. Those who removed it will experience that Interactive Street Justice. I don't think there's anybody out on what I call the stage. These guys from Barack Hussein Obama's show. The guy with a box cutter in his hand, who you don't know if you'll reach 911 when you call him, but you can't reach my number. I think this is someone completely outside of that in this unseen business, but they will experience excruciating pain. They'll start off 10 times worse pain than they've ever felt. And they'll be in that pain for the rest of their lives, decades, as examples. I'm John Milton Brady, making a promise.